All right, so I'm not really sure how I want to start this out, but my attempt is going to be to take a face that people don't really like and turn it into something that people like. I think I'm going to start with... I'm going to start with the human. Let's go with the human. Maybe we'll be able to get something good out of this. Let's find out. Okay, I gotta hit select. There we go. What class should I be? Doesn't matter. We'll just go freaking warrior. That looks great. We're gonna go with that. And then we're gonna have to find a face that doesn't really look that great. Like this one, I see a lot in game. A lot of people use this. It's really nice. But we want something that people don't normally use. That's kinda okay, that's hair. Is that used often? I don't really see that used often. Oh, it's got that freaking head thing. Let's just go with the standard. That's good. Color, we'll just use the color hair, that doesn't matter. Alright, now we gotta find one that people don't like. So I see that one a lot. I've seen that one a few times. That one's really popular, of course. But that... Is that like a man? Anyone else? Like, if you removed the hair, we're gonna go with that. We're gonna see if we can turn this into a woman. Alright. Now, makeup stuff. Okay, now that really looks like a man. What the hell? Oh, maybe not. Okay, maybe not. That's not bad. That's a little bit better. Alright, let's go with that. Then the fine details. The brow first. We're gonna keep this what it was. I kind of went through this earlier and messed around with some other faces, but I think I got a pretty good idea of where I want this to go. Where does this go? Okay, clearly not. You're somewhere in there. I'll go with that. Let's see. We don't want it to go too short, because then it's just going to look really awkward. So we want to give just a little bit. Even that kind of helped a lot. Clearly the jaw is too wide. It's definitely a manly looking jaw right there. Let's go with 7. 7 looks good. And then, wow, that's what the shovel face. Let's get rid of that. 1. Okay, width is pretty good. We could definitely go a little wider, and it's not gonna look like too cartoonish. And also enhance the look a little bit. I think we can even go a little taller. I know height. This is something I see a lot of people don't do, is in art, anatomic or in art, you have the eyes at the center of the face. And although these might be at the ear line, I've always noticed that they're kind of like really high up. So I usually always take them down quite a bit. And it'll be fixed later, but it also, you know, here looks kind of more like a man's face, and this is going to kind of look more like a feminine face once I finish with it. I already know what I'm going to do. You can see it. So lower those. Separation. Could keep them farther apart, but I'm going to come in just slightly. Something I've noticed too when I'm looking at faces, women's faces will tend to have more of like a Y shape with the eyes. The male's faces will tend to more of a T or like a downturn arrow. So I'm gonna give this a little bit more of an angle. It's also gonna extend those upper parts of the eyelashes. This is just what I tell myself. It's probably all BS, so don't worry about it too much. Okay, so then we gotta fix these eyebrows because they're way too high. So we're just gonna bring these as far as it goes. Alright, well, we'll work with it. And then lower the eyebrow a little bit. So now I don't want them to be like super flat. I want there to be some kind of interest in there. Let me raise it up just a little bit. And you can already see from the face that we started with that this is already an improvement towards a more, I guess for me, a more attractive face. So let's move on to the nose. Extension. Now this is like really creepy, and that's of course like, look at that, it's like a sail. So we don't want that, but there needs to be some kind of balance in here. Somewhere in here. It's a little too far. There we go. I think I'm gonna fix it later because you can move the tip up and down and that kind of reshapes it. I'm gonna keep it a little long. And then go ahead and keep it like that. Kind of fairly pointed. Let me take some of that out. Bridge. It's like Avatar movie. The blue people, they have like really big bridges, but we don't want that. We want small here. Looking at small. Yeah, we definitely want that a little bit smaller. Maybe she has a nose job. I don't know. I'm not an expert on that thing. Alright, that's looking pretty good. I mean, compared to what we started with, that's quite the improvement. Nose tip. What does this do? Okay, yeah, you want just a little bit of a curve in there. Just a little bit. That'll help later on. I'm gonna take the extension down slightly. Too much on this nose tip. That works. Nostril flare. This one I've never really, I don't really know why you would have that or that. They both never really look that good. I mean, unless you were on an Amon or something, maybe they would look nice, but and this bend thing too, like why? Why would I want this? Can't we have like one more slider for something nicer instead of this? I don't know. I don't know why you'd want to use that. But anyway, let's suggest this mouth position here. Let's see where we are. I think we can move it down a little bit. Center it between the chin and nose. It was a little high. Mouth width. Now this is something I'm never really fond of. Like, why would I want to be Steven Tyler? You know, or that, like that could work, but it just looks so unnatural. So we want to be somewhere in here. Definitely gonna take the lip thickness down. That for me is just not, you know, and even that, I could leave it like that, but we're gonna close it anyway. Yeah, that's pretty good. Occur this you don't really. I mean, look at that. Why would you need that? You gotta go duck face. We're not doing duck face here. We're trying to make a good looking face here, so let's cut the crap. Come on. Okay, that's definitely too far. We need just a little bit on here. Just enough to get that nice and a smooth curve going up and down the side, which I think I just achieved. This is the mouth corner. I usually like to go up one tick because it usually turns out to look pretty nice in the end. But there you go. I mean, that's coming from that previous face. I mean, I could even take the eyes and lower them down a little bit more if I wanted to, but I think that that is. Let's take the outer brow up. If you want a little bit more of a mean look, you can just move those outer brow. But let's take a look and see, you know, what this did to the rest of these. Sometimes you can get pretty interesting stuff with something you weren't even looking for. Okay, that's even not bad with this. See, I'd have to fix the outer brow with this one. And that works, but I think we're going to stick with... Yeah, I think I'm going to stick with the first one that I originally did. Just got some nice color, nice shape in there. Everything works out nice. And then, I don't know, pick one of these at random. I don't really know much about leather armor in this game. Let's go with the biggest one, the end game, lion. Yeah, it's a wolf. Or is it a lion? I don't know. Anyway, one last look. If you watched this whole thing, thanks. And hopefully you guys can make characters out of faces you never thought could have happened. If you want more, let me know. I can do another one. Although I'm pretty sure a lot of people do this. Anyway, that's it.